Hello, I am Dr. Ankush Nandakishore Raut. I am a fertility consultant at Apollo Fertility Borivali. Today, we will discuss about IUI, or also called as intrauterine insemination. Now, this IUI means what we exactly do in an IUI. We give some medicine to a female partner in order to grow a good eggs in her ovary. Once the egg get mature, we ask a male partner to give a semen sample. In a laboratory, we wash this semen sample, separate the good semen sample, separate the good sperm, and we insert this good sperm into the uterus of a female partner when the oocyte is about to rupture. This whole procedure is called intrauterine insemination, and the chances of pregnancy gets improved with this.